Goya organic coconut water. Wait. Oh yeah, it's so hydrating. Goya organic coconut water. Goya Organics pure coconut water. Wouldn't you love to sponsor Capital Sage? And now that we're on the same page, welcome back to this week's episode of Sage's Vitamins. This is a mask. So this week I wanted to come to you pretty unfiltered. So basically, I'm gonna do a mantra with you. With Capital Sage. And now that we're on the same page, the mantra for this week is, when I am uncertain, I am important. Yeah. The mantra for this week is, when I am uncertain, I am important. Say it with me now 7 times. But first, fellowship. When I am uncertain, I am important. Say it again. When I am uncertain, I am important. Come on, a couple more times. When I am uncertain, I am important. Is this thing on? When I am uncertain, I am important. 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 Hey, hey, yeah, break it down one time. Cross, yeah, hey, hey, break it down, yo. So basically, that was a mantra for this week because if we're getting realer and realer with ourselves in these times, right? One of the realest things that a lot of us experience is uncertainty. Am I right? I know I am. So, in uncertainty, you could feel like you don't know what the fuck to do. You know what I'm saying? You could be like, what the fuck is the next step? Like, who am I? You know what I'm saying? All these things. You know what I mean? And so I thought that mantra would be quite important. Because basically, in uncertain times, and in a time when you just may not have a support system like you want to, it's important to know that when I am uncertain, I am important. You know what I'm saying? It's like, that'll get you through a lot of times. Because just to be, I guess to say it in a different way, like, the uncertainty can be the problem. And when I say problem, I don't mean that it's actually a problem. I mean, like, being uncertain can cause stress. Do you see what I'm saying? If you're uncertain and you're not okay with being uncertain, that's a mantra that's going to help you through that. You know what I'm saying? Let's say it again 7 times. But first, let's fellowship. So, when I am uncertain, I am important. Say it with me now. When I am uncertain, I'm important. Come on. Come on. When I am uncertain, I am important. Right? When I am uncertain, I am important. Yeah? When I am uncertain, I am important. Okay? When I am uncertain, I am important. All right? When I am uncertain, I am important. Two more. When I am uncertain, I am important. When I am uncertain, I am important. I really hope that helped you. It's capital sage. I hope that we on the same page. If we are, now that we're on the same page, fellowship and all of that good shit. See you next week.
I'm a ruler. It's not by default to rule out my qualifications. They made the ruling. I went through the desert and found water on top of the mountain, a burning bush. I play with them energies around me. I'm picking a mate like a lion king. I feel all the strength of my origin. I decimate ops from around me. Oh, holy night, Lord, I need a king. I decimate all imitating him. It's no holidays for the Queen Sheba. It's no holidays for the devil neither. They keep coming at me, they bringing ether. And next on the day after they fiending Jesus. Look how I'm rocking, boy, she a keeper. No holidays for the devil neither. Take every obstacle.